who, let's say they are two leaders, and then we want the leader to make the country better, so we vote on which leader is better.
It is our right to vote, and I have voted, so we all should vote for this upcoming election. I hope that everyone votes right.